was so clear when we first met. Now you seem lost.
We are up against a very dangerous enemy.
I see things other people don't.
I want you to cut the head off this snake. You need to let go.
You lied to me, Susan.
He can do anything.
You're starting to think you're invincible.
You need to face your destiny.
If you had to choose between the agape and the thing you've always wanted, which would you choose?